locked up. Away they run and standing there completely. Wicked Django six behind them. Last Storm won the break, headed by Direct Drive soon after. Coming forward on the outside, Finn's Moment to push the pace, and out wide of Venti, Calusa Donnie the center. A long last at about seven lengths away, Wicked Django racing together in front. Direct Drive on the inside, Finn's Moment the outer. A length away, Last Storm coming forward on the inside. Calusa Donnie's the center, the widest Venti going up, and about six away last, Wicked Django as they race into the turn. It's Direct Drive in front for Declan Carroll by about a half a length now, Finn's Moment. A length and a half away, Last Dawn on the inside. A half to Venti, a couple away, Calusa Donnie, and only two lengths away last now is Wicked Django. Racing to the three and a half in front, Direct Drive on the inside. On the outer, Finn's Moment is now edging up. A length and a half behind is Last Dawn, waiting in third. Venti the outside, then Calusa Donnie, and as they turn, Wicked Django is last. They wheel for the home stretch, a long 1-2. Direct Drive on the inside of Finn's Moment. Last Dawn looking for racing room behind them, and Venti down the outside. It's Direct Drive, Finn's Moment, and on the outside, Venti coming at them. Last Dawn trying to get a run is starting to finish on the inside and now switching course to the center. Out in front, Direct Drive. Last Dawn bursting through now. And Wicked Django is running a mighty race from the back, but Last Dawn's gone up to join Direct Drive. Direct Drive and Last Dawn. Will Last Dawn straighten up in time as they hit the wire? I think Last Dawn narrowly on the rail. Direct Drive back in third. Wicked Django followed by Finn's Moment. And a gap the others. Calusa Donnie at the back with Venti. A photo for the win. 121.85. It's been knocking on the door with so many seconds, but Seconditis is over. A four-year-old chestnut gelding by Violence from Coastal Dawn, bred by the winning owner Samsung Farm and trained by Gail Cox with Kazushi Kimura in the saddle. The winner, Last Dawn, a four-year-old chestnut gelding as the favorite for the race.